everyone. My name is Megan, and I am here with Sometime in April. How are you guys doing today?
Doing great.
Awesome.
You guys are playing with this book tonight. Are you excited?
Yes, really excited. I've been waiting for this.
Yep. So you had a two-song EP out. Was the writing process different for each of the two songs?
It's not an EP. It's going to be
single?
A full album. But we just released those songs just to have something out there. So the album's going to be released December 24th. And the process for that, we were just hanging out in his room.
Right?
Just right.
Yeah, sad first.
We just got out of a serious relationship, both of us. So we're just two heartbroken guys writing music. And that's how it started in April. It started in April of 2016.
Yep.
Oh, so that's how you guys got your band name?
Yeah, sometime in April.
How exactly did you guys meet each other?
An old band that we were in. We used to be a pop-up band. And then me and him just like bros, you know? And after that band broke up, we just started this little side project.
And it turned into
an
actual band.
So you said you guys are working on an album, right?
Yeah, right now.
Anything else you can say about it?
We're actually recording with Justin from Airspoken.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool.
It's awesome, dude.
It's been going really well. It's going to be 10 songs. They're all acoustic.
That's pretty much it. Right.
Yeah, they're all love songs.
Mm-hmm. And they're all love songs, so we are
acoustic.
So for anyone who's going to be seeing the love, what can people expect from this album?
When people are going to get sad, probably. Be all sad and mellowed out.
Yeah, sad song.
Sing along.
What's the best advice you can give to anyone who's in a local band who's trying to get the music?
Play a lot of shows.
Yeah, just keep playing shows.
Writing music, releasing music all the time, constantly. That's the best. And promote yourselves. Never stop promoting. Always post a picture of you on Instagram. Post on Twitter.
Social media is key when you're starting off. Yeah.
Yep. Nowadays.
Definitely a good way to connect with fans
and
supporters
too. Right.
Yes.
YouTube, making videos.
Yep.
Music videos.
Covering stuff.
What can people expect from you guys?
Touring. A lot of touring.
Yeah.
Writing music.
Yeah, that's it.
That's all.
More sad love songs.
exactly.
Heartbroken stuff.
That's pretty much it. Write music. Play it. Tour. Release albums.